otherwise the trees just sit there completely static, which just doesn't look very good. Got yellow already. Heavy oil from Leeds. Yeah, I see your message, Ferramero. This is 6 Echo 85. Oh, is that 6 M32? Possibly. Did you have a problem on the chat, folks? At least the heads are good. Sometimes. Can you refill train well? Yes, you can actually. Beans up the hill. fine weather this. Advert for a game with a character looks like Keanu Reeves, so that is a Keanu Reeves. I don't know which game it is now, but he is an NPC, he is one of the game. Not sure, Mr. Tubbs, because it does check formation at each objective. You guys seen the news, by the way, that American Truck Sims Washington DLC is outselling the big E3 releases, like Cyberpunk and all that stuff. It's incredible. Go Simulation. The beans are louder than me, are they? Is that better? Where did I hear that? It was on one of the gaming websites. Can't remember which one now. It might have been PC Gamer or something like that. Significance of the two different front ends of the 40. This is the one with the discs, which you can change by getting hold of and moving them. The other one's got the head code, so the other one is like the newer front. It's got the, in fact it's much newer because it doesn't have the head code on it anymore, it's just got the dominant lights. Oh, struggling up this hill. Have to worry about that 20 limit. Not really. For a big old loco, it's only 2,000 horsepower. Has anyone had a look at the new Xbox Gamer Pass and Xbox Gamer Ultimate Pass? Tempted to partake in that? First month is a quid, apparently. Nine tanks, Ben. 100 tons each. Do you already have Gamers Pass and or Xbox Live if you want to? Yes, it does. I must admit, I've been thinking about that because I've got loads of gold as well. Tordek, any idea when your 24-hour stream will be? Not a clue at the moment. I didn't think it was right to do a 24-hour charity stream, and I've not actually been streaming it, so I thought I need to get back to streaming and then hopefully we can do the November one as usual. You mean that bit there that I did last night on the other one? Yeah, I wanted to use that with the freight service.
some power up.
What's the Xbox Ultimate Pass? Basically, you when you sign up to that, you go onto the Xbox Store, which is applicable on PC as well, and there's PC and Xbox games. So if you get they got the Game Pass for PC, the Game Pass for Xbox, and the Ultimate Pass gives them either both. And it's like a library of games. I think there's about 100 titles, or there will be. Includes up-to-date things like Forza Horizon 4. Crashing this low. But at least we're doing nearly 40 miles an hour. Hey, Citrus Sausages, how's it going? Ferramero, to be honest, I'm trying to stream as much as I can. The main reason that I've been running late is finished, which was the switch to service mode. And I'm trying to get home at a sensible time, so let's just call it on and off at the moment and trying to get back to that level of regulation, being regular again. I tried getting Game Pass a while ago, but what happened there? Reader 59, this is the Northern Trans-Pennine. Leads to Manchester, or in this case Manchester to Leeds. No, the problem is all those loco DLCs, one after the other, just absolutely murderous to keep up with. Hey Maeta, how's it going? When you weren't regular, you got something from the doctor. I was waiting for someone to go there. Honestly thought it'd be Baked Bean Kid, but... What's wrong with the head code? I've no idea what the proper head coach should be for. Bottom left, top middle. Oh, a bit of light switches down there. Is that A side or B side? Top middle. Let's see what that looks like, shall we? Do you mean like that? Not too far from Staley Bridge now. Now, Mike, Moggy's not bothered about wipers being off when they shift. It just went on when they shift. We'll find something else to find. There's no freezer in my cab, is there? Just a total oversight. How does anyone sleep at night making mistakes like that? Alright, well, I know we're just coming up after here. We've got the Staley announcement for Staley Bridge, so I'm going to just get a little bit of break on. Was Bus Simulator 18 not coming out on PlayStation at the moment? Or console at the moment? Or they delayed it? Yes, I vaguely remember hearing about that, yeah. Moggy being bullied. Hey, Eurus's boy. Slowed down faster than I thought we were going to be honest. I think I'm going to be really interested to see how well Truck Driver does on console, because there's a lot of people been crying out for a truck simulator on console. And as long as they do a half decent job, they should clean up. This Truck Driver coming out on PlayStation? I might pick it up just because I'm really curious to see what they've done. Alright, there's Staley Bridge. Not plan is. We're away from that, yeah. Yes, I'm aware, Will. I've got PlayStation as well. I've got PlayStation and an Xbox One. You keep your chocolate in the fridge. Good man, Muggy. Oh yeah, I'm completely convinced that Truck Sim on console. That's why I say if Truck Driver is, you know, even 60% as good as Euro Truck or American Truck, they will absolutely clean up. Who's making Truck Driver? I don't know. I think it's probably a German simulator company, but I don't know. I doubt it's TML. TML have got their hands foot with buses at the moment, I think. Did they ever release the editor for Fernbus? I mean, I know I'm in a very shallow, fragile glass house at the moment, but did TML ever get the editor out for Fernbus? Yeah. I seem to remember it went out for beta, but... Right, we should get speed shortly. Have you looked at some of the other triangle vents? They're not looking so good. Oh, well, that's a shame. Even so, you never know. There's enough people that want a Truck Sim that... Oh, there's a big market for simulators on consoles. Trust me. Full beans. Doubt it, Jamie. Your missus thinks it's odd you drive trucks for a living, come home and play virtual trucks for hours, considering you hate driving. Yeah, that does sound odd. Flight Simulator is coming out for Xbox. I don't know whether, I think they said it was initially coming out on PC, and then later coming out on Xbox. So I don't know what their time frame is for that. Any implied info on MSFS? No, I don't know anything about it. Nothing at all. I mean, let's be honest, if I did, I wouldn't be able to say anything, but I don't. It's the I don't know, rather than the I do know, but I can't tell you, don't know. If you believe me, and I might quite remember up the wrong alleyway, of course. But I'll leave you to figure that out. Well, if any 15 mile per hour limit comes up while we're going up the hill, Monty, then this thing stops and I'm dying going uphill. Hey Amadawan, how are you doing? One thing's for sure, it's an interesting time for simulators in general. Very interesting time. I think bus simulator will go down quite well on the consoles. Is there a release date for bus sim on console yet? And Scarlet looking good, yeah. Scarlet's looking good. Just for you, Moggy. This is the noisy half of the journey. It gets quieter as you come down the other side. Well, the 08's got... Oh, I can't remember exactly, but yeah, more than four. Well, it's at least another year or more before the next one comes out, whatever they call it now. I'm half really curious because there's nothing consistent about their naming. I mean, Big Bang Theory had a really good sketch where they talked about PlayStation 1 followed by PlayStation 2 and so on, and then Xbox came out, and then there was Xbox 360, and then there was Xbox One. Project Scarlet is the name of the new Xbox, a bit like Scorpio, and ended up being what became released as the One X. Was that a peak or was that a 40? Oh, it's a 40. I think given that they've, because they've always previously, so the 360 was meant to be a 360 degree solution covering everything that you need. An Xbox One was meant to be one device for everything that you need. But I've noticed there was a lot of stuff on the E3 thing about, you know, about they're focusing on the gamers now. I wonder if it'll be something like Xbox Gaming Gamer or something like that. I think they realise that what gamers want is a box that's meant for gamers. Funnily enough. That's called PC. No, it isn't. Xbox One S and Xbox One X. So the One X was quite a significant hardware upgrade for Amaro, designed to support 4K. Bigger CPU, more memory, much faster graphics card on it. But it's fully compatible with the Xbox One. So it was like a mid-season, mid-generation refresh. Yes, the S was just the their small version of the Xbox One. Schnauzer, the One X is like 5% more powerful than the PC. The One X is an impressive bit of kit, actually. It really is. Well, they talked 120fps and they talked 8K. What they didn't say was 8K 120fps in the same sentence, so that'll be interesting. I mean, I haven't even got a 4K telly yet, so all I care about is 1080p. Probably do it at that, about 800fps. 45 limit. Still powering our way up to Stanage. I've got no plans to buy 4K either, Fabdiva, I must admit. The jump from 720p to 1080p was worth doing, but I've not. We've got 4K TVs at work, and True Gamers use Wii U anyway. Oh, absolutely. Yeah, totally. Yeah, when 4K is at 60fps, maybe we can have a discussion, but I much prefer 1080p at 60fps. I mean, it's not like I can stream at 4K, so... need a little bit more than 7 meg of bandwidth. Yeah, I've got a couple of train sims on my PS3, like the Railfan series. Yeah, there was train sims. There was two or three of them on the Spectrum, well, Southern Bell and Evening Star. Max throttle and we're just about slowly speeding up. Are there any celebrity players? Of what, Bubdeep? Apprentice? Not a clue. This is nine TEA tankers, ruins. Oil freight. Fully loaded. 100 tons apiece. Well, the Pennines was a pretty barren place, Micah. This is sort of before the trees. If anything, there's probably too many trees even around the track here. This is a relatively barren place in the early 80s. The 15 mile per hour at the base of the tunnels through the Staley Bridge really killed it. So I hit the power as soon as I could. Aha! We've made it. Stanage Tunnel. No, I won't do that to Monkey Family. I'm not that bad. Not saying I didn't think about it. Right, 2.4 miles to the end of the tunnel. Still got a brand new Xbox One wired controller you're saving for tier 2 and tier 20 PC. Oh, nice. Doesn't bother me at all, though, tier 3, because it won't bother you at some point. You switch back to PC every day. Enjoying? Told it, you can get transport fever to the... Yeah, I'm probably going to pick that up. Ben Crips, the latest two freight add-ons have made TSW for you. Oh, that's really good to hear. T's and the Northern the heavy freight pack, you mean? Don't forget to go leave Steam reviews as well, folks. I'm not going to say if they should be positive or negative, but if you have a desire to write a review, go ahead and do it on the DLCs that you want to leave reviews for. It does help. Well, it helps if they're positive, but it helps to see critical feedback as well, of course. Don't forget the Chatham and Medway Valley line is out, is free this weekend. On TS19. Not even main specified, Nika. Free to play for Omero. At the end of the weekend, it'll be rudely snatched away from me. The 182, the 155 and MSB have both been very popular. MSB is probably my favourite German route now. Service mode is epic. Might be biased. And I really like to drive the 155 and the 182. Right, now we're just all downhill. I'll pick up in a sail then, Mika. Are the wipers manual or automatic? No, I'm controlling them. They're all manual. Well, they're air driven, so I'm not moving them backwards and forwards, but if I turn them off here, you can pick up the wiper and operate it yourself if you want to. It will work. So we look down here where the wiper are. I've just got them on. Would you ever consider tackling the London Underground as DLC? Yeah, we talked about that earlier on. I mean, I'd love to see Underground as a DLC, but I think it's a lot harder than it looks because you haven't got the scenery outside to look at. You have to spend that much more time on the interior, on the tunnel interior, to make it still interesting. NHO 8 followed by NHO 9 followed by the scenario was nice. Remind me which one that is. Okay. Oh, NHO 9 where you go up to Huddersfield and then Whistler and Gronk as the scenario. Is that what you mean? Because NH 10 actually carries on the service mode up to Leeds. That's true, not all underground is underground. I mean, something like Jubilee Line or something like that would be quite interesting because they're half and half. Have you done the bit where you take the 14 BGs, Len Payne Crips, down from Red Bank Sidings to Manchester Victoria? That's quite a thrill ride, hold keeping control of that train. See you later, Mika. More air in the brakes. Is the BG the small van? No, the BG is the Mark 1 brake guards coach. The small van is just a 12-ton standard van. Key thing with the vans is to remember to use to switch the locomotive, whatever you're driving, to be vacuum braked. How steep at the moment? 1 in 112. With 900 tonnes dropping down. Well, actually just over 1,000 of people below that. MK Dons, thank you very much for the resub. 31 months. Much appreciated. When I finish streaming, actually Steven Jam actually does all of the uploading, but up to YouTube. But what he does, and what I used to do, was use the Twitch built-in facility to clip out all of the sections and then use the auto-uploader to YouTube. In the past, I've downloaded and I've recut the videos using Vegas, and then upload the sections through that. The wagon you can change from vacuum to air brake is the BG coach. Well, it's got both, and there's two cables about halfway down, two cords that you need to use. One to vent the air brake cylinders, and one to vent the vacuum brake. So if you switch from vacuum to air, you have to go on the, in the loco. You then have to go down to each of the BGs and vent the vacuums. And likewise, if you go from air to vacuum, you need to go and vent the air. Otherwise you can't get the brakes off. What biggest steam loco in TS is modelled? Probably be the big boy. Followed by, I guess, Challenger and the cab forward. See that for a minute. Schnauzer, yes, crew event was excellent. Absolutely excellent. Nice selection of locos. Met up with a bunch of viewers. We all had a wander around. This isn't the winter, Cosmonaut. It's not actually snow, it's actually meant to be rain. I'm not quite sure why the ground is being acting like it's white, but it's not winter, this is spring. I already met you before, Moggy. I've actually privileged enough to have met up with you on two or even three occasions now. Insanity. Yes, we are coming to Huddersfield. I'm going to trim the speed off a bit. Your benevolence does know a limit, Moggy. Just walk up to your freezer without permission. Then you see how your benevolence is. I think this might end badly. Just a hunch. I'm on like 96% brake. Moggy, crank the handbrake on, please. Oh, we're doing alright. brakes locked on. Good evening, Schnauzer Pauzer. See you later on. My wife might have a problem with that, Will. Just a suspicion. Looks like a painting coming out of there. Yes, there's at least one service that uses the sidings up here. It's actually an 08 service. It's one of the HUD services. And you go and get some wagons and wait for the NH09 service to arrive. All route learning, Delta 3. Critical part of any driver's knowledge when they sign off on a line to say, yes, I know this line like the back of my hand. I think with speed-based signalling it's less important, isn't it, BRCW, whereas with route-based signalling it's sort of essential. As long as you follow the speeds the signals are telling you to follow, in theory, you'll do alright. But route-based knowledge is just going to tell you where you're going, which isn't necessarily helpful. I don't know what that means. At the moment the speed limit is 70 by the looks of it. Yeah. Hey there, Emma, how's it going? Lovely, isn't it, Stubby? The art team did a, well, in fact, everybody involved in the course did a really good job on it. Just to make its head grow a little bigger. We'll see how the time goes on the next one. When we get to Leeds. I'm trying to get out of the habit of staying up ridiculously late. Oh, is this one of the ones I routed the other way? Yeah, this is one of the ones I routed the other way. Instead of going via the underpass on the left there. After Murfield, the speed will drop for switching back over the tracks to get to Ravensthorpe. So I'm just going to bring the speed down a little bit. And 45. There is the other line coming in from the left hand side there. Probably the one that will challenge you the most, Derek, is Powering America Part 2. I love that scenario. It's got variable weather in it. and it will really test your ability to stop all the big heavy trains quickly, or at least pay really careful attention to what's going on. Murfield. Because it was trained, well. Oh, look at this. They ought to expect a red light up here somewhere then. Problem with my air system. My hair system. No, my hair system is fine. Doing exactly what it's supposed to do. That one works. Oh, I better stop working. Okay. Oh, I could just do that. Oh, hang on, it's waiting for me. What? Okay, that's not right. See you later, Rockstar Mad. Hope to see you again. Priorities quite right here. What bit then? Car's booked in to get its roof sorted next week. Ed, why has my wiper stopped working? You want me to kick Ed? Plus it's a bit far away. Bribing it with traffic. What? I don't want clean windows that much. There was no way for abuse. That's a scandalous lie. The next signal screen, but the distance is just showing. Oh. Not that you can see anything out of these windows. I need to play some more GT Sport or something. I really like that. I know it's heresy for those that are deeply into their accurate games, but I thoroughly enjoy it. Redecorating their room and starting by throwing their bed around. Amar, thank you very much for the resub. Really? 32 months? A modded Twitch app to die and forced me to reload it just because I wanted to tell you this. Thank you very much, Amar. Much appreciated. I don't know exactly. I know one of them's 10 a.m. Will. Our way back up to next tunnel now. See that, Carl Leonard. My father said it was awesome, wasn't it, Rita? Let the train get a bit further away from me. Well, I guess if you're moving to PC as your main platform, that makes a lot of sense. So. That makes perfect sense. Derek. Well, I've no idea of Jane without having a listen. The cow conversation. Small cow, far away cow. once hooked up and driving the vans. Is it the vacuum exhaust for them? Miles, we're getting close. They don't work, Ed. I want new wipers. These ones are faulty. Send new wipers. This works. But this doesn't. Over that way. Try that. You know what that does? It put them back. Yep. Good shout though. Made them do something at least. Yeah, the one on the other side works. Sort of backwards. Sounds very exhaustory, Bob. Just holding it in release will put it into overcharge. Hey, Duke of Scotland, how's it going? Is this pack worth your $11.99? I think you're going to have to make that judgement call yourself, aren't you? And ask whatever questions you want to ask to try and help with that. Yeah, doing good actually, G-Cook Scott. Doing good. Good to be driving the drive, actually playing the game for a change. Oh, that's interesting, Bob. You know, the man to ask actually is right here. Give Dominus Edwardius a shout and ask him to explain himself. Okay. Nice one, Amara Morikov checks in the post, yeah. Get a decent amount of braking on so we can get slowed down for this upcoming 25. This will be the final approach to 25, 20 and 10 in two leagues. Standing up and sitting down, I didn't see that one. Nope. Got slowed down a bit faster than I thought we would, but never mind. Not the end of the world. Dash Dig, long time no see, indeed, sir. Thank you very much for the resub, 32 months. Epic, thank you very much. Coming into the 25, around the corner, 1 mile away from Leeds. Tuck ourselves into a nice siding. Not a clue, Rob. Not a clue. Hopefully, but not a clue. Ten. Oh wow, we've all of a sudden hit a steep gradient, that's why I'm having to use tons of brakes. Yeah, I've kind of got the hang of the 25 down to 10 coming into Leeds now. Been bitten by it enough that it's ingrained in me. This is when I was like, of all the places to stall, seriously, get out of my station throat. Hopefully tomorrow will. Hopefully. Maybe, Rob. Let's see what sort of time it is and whether I can get prepped for it, but it will make a change, wouldn't it? That said, I do really enjoy Wreckfest, so... Is Wreckfest on console? It's going to be if it isn't, but I don't know how to answer that question. Oh, nice one, Duster. Yes, of course, you were going to give us the interesting selection of races. Definitely MP. If we stream, then it's definitely MP and multiplayer. Probably looking at Project Cars or Wreckfest. I'm trying to do Project Cars, to be honest, given we do Wreckfest all the time. Well, this is true, yeah, it does get a bit wreckfest at times.